It's called a panic room. It took 3 months to design, 5 more to build. Its flesh, 7 tons of poured concrete. Its bones, 1,000 linear feet of steel girder. 2 miles of cable connect 16 surveillance cameras to 8 recordable monitors. It has a separate buried phone line. Its only door is reinforced steel, secured by solid core deadbolts and a motion-sensitive closing system. The room has just one purpose: keep people out.
What is he doing?
They're locking us in.